Right. Right, here I am. She should be safe here. Goodbye, Star Shield. I better make sure they get her. Just hide over here real quick. Honey, who is it at this time?
We should be swimming in a... We should be walking in on money right now.
It's a baby.
Wait, what? Oh, look at her. I wonder where her parents are.
I don't know, but she definitely is beautiful.
What does her name say? Do we have to name her?
It says something on the back of her necklace. Huh. It says her name's Starshield.
Ooh, another Wonderbolt in the family. Or another royal god.
Please, we can't just assume a baby will be in our royal guard. Come on, we better take her in. She's probably freezing.
We truly have been blessed by the gods today.
Goodbye, Star Shield.
This must be the place. His family looks poor, though. I'm sure they'll be able to take care of her. Goodbye, Star Song. I'll miss you. I think I'll stay behind here just to be sure they get you.
AJ, honey, who is it?
It's a baby. Oh, look at the thing.
A baby? You mean like an actual baby?
Who would leave such a precious face behind? I don't know, but she sure is cute.
Well, where's her name?
Oh, it looks like she has a name in the back of her necklace. Says Star Song.
Aw. What a precious name. Come on, let's take her in. She's probably starving.
Indeed. The heavens truly have blessed us for our misfortune. Goodbye, my dear Star Song. Right, did you take Star Song to her new family?
I did.
Did you take Star Shield to her new family?
Indeed.
Good. What was that? My brother, he's here.
What do we do?
Let him in.
Okay.
Hello there, my pathetic brother. My pathetic little brother, Orion. Black Star.
I thought you'd be more happier to see your older brother.
What has become of you? You've turned into a monster? I know. Our parents said the same thing before,
well, I ended their existence. You what? You killed our parents?
Yes, including Mama. Including Mom. Why would you do that? Payback. Oh, where's my manners? Allow me introduce the new missus.
Hello there. Her name's Celestia. You turned a pony evil, brother? You really have stooped low, haven't you? Oh, brother, you'd look like... You'd be way powerful. Just like me and her. Owen, by the way, nice wings. Where's your... So, I'm gonna give you a choice to join me before I take you down.
I'll never join you.
To be continued.